So, are you looking for a good pillow? Are you looking for a sleep that's not sweaty? Or sheddy with feathers? Maybe you're looking for the purple pillow. It's made out of a material called hyperelastic polymer. It's a gel material. And it's supposed to be slightly firmer on the edges because of this, I guess. It's very jello feeling. And I tried it out already one night and I'm going to say it's pretty good. So if I can have the camera zoom out a little bit here, this is the pillowcase. Very, very stretchy. But I can't feel it very good because I was laying down on the pillow. So this is what's inside of it. On the bottom, we have cloth. So how about we pause the camera and then we'll just put this back on.
Okay.
Look how flat, fresh, and white this is. So globby, you can even see the material inside of it. Listen to this. Wow. That is some globby stuff. Alright, so, yeah, and this is what makes it better than all pillowcases. Right, stretchy, and strong, and it looks like it may be waterproof, but, I don't know, like, you can see all the little, like, holes in it and all that stuff. So, I really like the purple pillow. I tested it, and it was pretty good, so, hope you enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, and all that stuff, and bye.